crowd out there, DX Land. How about you, DX Land 315, New England Radio 315, standing by.
You know, I always did everybody had a 4-watt radio and a 150-foot antenna.
Crowd drill on the 152,000-foot antenna, 315.
Well, I got a 3-watt radio and a 150-foot long antenna. The last time I raised up that 1,000-foot antenna, a guy flying around the helicopter shot my helium balloon down.
Man, that's a bum drag for sure.
007, stay me, looking great, great.
Roger on that. Hello, 007. Up there in the state of Maine. Level 303, standing by.
Hey, Roger, 303, heard you in there. Just wanted to say howdy, howdy. Have yourself a great day. 007, reading the mail.
Hey, 1501, fishing the KY. Fireball, want to wave at you.
Okay, 6400, getting there, going to wave right back, and I'm going to get in the bush.
CAUI 303.
Hey, 122. Somebody said I cut off motor mouth ball. Did I do that, or was that just a figment of my imagination?
Oh, up here, motor mouth ball is. He must have the antenna pointed a different way, cause he's in there at an S2 or 3. But oh, you're a 20 over, no doubt.
I got my new LP100A meter in here. Man, this thing works fabulous. I wish I had this 3 years ago.
Well, I tell you what, you're sounding real good up here. You got some real good conditions rolling into Maine today, no doubt. I just got to tell it the way I see it.
That's right. Just call it the way you see it. That's all you can do. Okay, you're 122. You'll have yourself a fine day up there in the state of Maine. Catch you on the backstroke. Be 303 down here in a tree drinking ice cold tea.
Yeah, yourself a good one, always good hearing you are rolling into Maine, no doubt. Hey, 303, we'll put it on you later. You take care. 122, getting out of the road.
Bleeping on your radio?
Man, I said you're cranking up there, man. You're hitting 8 plus 15, almost 20 people up there.
Well, dang, that's not too shabby, is it? Makes me think I'm riding a hay wagon.
Oh, man, that is definitely not shabby at all, brother. That's what I'm saying. I think the whole thing is just singing up in the tree, man. That's what I'm thinking. 315.
Okay, 315. Y'all sounding good down here in the Lone Star also. Y'all have a good day, man. I'm going to sit back here and enjoy my new toy that I've got. I'll see ya.
Roger on that, man. We checked that meter out online the other pretty sweet.
Would you? If you got time, you ought to go to his website and click on that video that he's got. Man, that tells the whole story. It's a sweet meter, I'm telling you. It's better than sweet. Sometimes that's what you get, train wreck.
Hey, Roger, on that there, man. It is what it is, too. It looks like a pretty sweet piece of equipment. Hey, 303, we're going to let you go to that tree, man. Let you get back some of that sweet iced tea. 315 up here. And the mountains of Maine saying, take care.
Sounds like a little bit of that northeast coast rolling in here.
Roger on that, brother. Catch you later. Have a fine one up yonder. See you on the backside.
Good afternoon, 163. We're going to see if we can't jump in there and do a quick wave over to you. No doubt, sounding good. 122, Maine.
Let's go down there, 122, State of Maine, Mr. 122, State of Maine. You just came on through, bud.
Hey, 122, I've got a quick question.
Down to the antenna, man, and all of a sudden, that skib was strolling in there, and here you in there, too. Enjoy the day, bud. 122, State of Maine, 163 in this tiny little station. We're back in the bushes.
We're back at you. Yeah, yourself a good one, 163, no doubt. Definitely sounding good. Hey, and what's that question, 303?
I'm just wondering, today is Tuesday. You and Busy B gonna have a battle on Wednesday?
I don't know. I don't know what. You just never know. We just raise hell up here. Go ahead.
I just thought I'd throw that crowbar in there with you. I'll see you later.
Yeah, have a good one.